Friends, family, we have gathered here today before God and witnesses to share with Jess and Wes an important moment in their lives. In their time together, they have seen their love and understanding of each other grow and blossom, and now they have decided to live out the rest of their lives as one.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
To my beautiful bride, Jess, it's here, it's finally here. I hope this day brings everything we hoped for and more.
I never thought the 19-year-old boy that was wearing earrings would soon become my husband. The past 4.5 years with you have been more than amazing.
I look forward to whatever our future holds. I know you will be the most beautiful bride. I love you with all my heart. Happy wedding day. Love your soon-to-be husband.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
I give you this ring
as a sign of my devotion and love.
As a sign of my devotion and love.
And with all my heart, I promise to you all that I am.
And with all my heart, I promise to you that all I am.
With this ring, I marry you and join my life to yours.
With this ring, I marry you and join my life as yours.
By the power vested in me by the state of Ohio, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss. Friends and family, may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Wes Brown.
All this week, everybody's been asking me, have you wrote anything down? Have you said anything? Have you got anything in mind? And you know what I told them? After 11 years of being a best friend to this kid, I would hope I didn't have to write anything down. Now I'm wishing I did.
I mean it when I say that these two are really good for each other, and I didn't know anything about Jess until I heard that they were dating, and I met her, and it seemed to me that they clicked. They seemed right for each other.
We've been through so much together, and this kid couldn't be any better for Jess, and Jess couldn't be any better for him. Yeah, I'm gonna cry. All right. These two have made my life 10 times better, and I hope I could only do the same for them.
You have to ask her to dance, but please ask her to move her hips from side to side. Just ask her and just see what happens. You might be surprised. I've never seen you as happy as you are when you're with Wes. And to Wes, please never forget to say those 3 little words to her. You're right, honey. Now, if we can just all raise our glasses to a toast. To the new Mr. and Mrs. Brown.